there at this main event in Independence, which is right outside of Kansas City. It looks just like the other main event that we went to in Louisville, Kentucky. Like, exactly the same. Pizza parlors, restaurant, bowling, Wizard of Oz. Let's hope this one actually has cards. Oh, yes. This actually has cards.
Yay!
Is there any Totos? It has lots of cards. Lots of cards. All right, we're looking for a Toto. No Totos, but lots of cards. Good. Oh wait, there's a Toto right there.
Yeah.
All right, we just put $24 on the card. We'll see. I forgot this is $1.50 here. 12 plays. All right, I'm going to do 5 plays because there is a Toto card. I do not have any cards boarded from my last trip. I cashed them all in. So we are starting fresh. So we're going to try to get a complete set today. See if we can get a complete set. Because Toto is the hard part. Come on, push it. being tricky. I'm doing one at a time now. And they're falling on top. Come on. Push. Oh. Did you see that? The coins underneath fell, but not the card. Oh, you see how they're like not frustrating. Look how they form that perfect roll on the back.
Maybe you should move the arm.
I know, but I was just trying to focus on that one spot.
That's alright.
I'm giving Robert, like, this is not the way he plays. He just walk out. This isn't the way he plays. So when he sees me play like this, he just wants to intervene. So he's walking away so he won't intervene. I'll let him play the next time. So he's more playing the whole field. But I just want Toto on this, and then I'll switch machines. Oh, man. Did you see that? Oh. I'm not doing very well. Oh, come on. Oh, so close. Okay. All right, I'm gonna do it. Thank you. ago. I was really nervous. And I'm not even gonna get Dorothy. I thought for sure I was gonna get Dorothy. Okay, that's it. Can you believe that? I spent $25. I got Toto. That was